So if you use Mission Control, one of the frustrations you may run into is that if you quit an app and then you launch it again, instead of returning to the desktop it was on, it's on your current desktop or a new one. But you can specifically assign an application to a desktop so that even if you quit it and relaunch it, it appears where you want it to. Not only that, but you could also have an application appear across all of your desktops. So let's start off with a crowded desktop here with a bunch of apps running. And I'm going to initiate Mission Control with the keyboard shortcut Control Up Arrow. And then I'm going to add some additional desktops. Let's add two more desktops. And I'll drag Pages to this one. I'll put Calendar and also Safari on this one. And I'll leave Notes running here on this first desktop. Now I can go in any of these and I can move between them with Control Right Arrow, Control Left Arrow to go between those three different desktops. So let's go back over to desktop 3 where I have two apps running, Safari and Calendar. And I'm going to click on Calendar to make that the frontmost app. And I'm going to quit it. Now I'm going to go back to desktop 1 and launch it again. And Calendar is going to launch down desktop 1. But that's not where I want it. I want it to stay on desktop 3. So let me move it back there. I'm going to drag and drop it back onto desktop 3 and go to desktop 3 where it is. Now I'm going to set it to stay at desktop 3 even if I quit the app. And I can do that by going down to the dock, control clicking, choosing options. So I control clicked calendar, chose options, and you can see I can assign it to all desktops, none where it is now, so it will appear wherever it is I currently am when I launch it, or a specific desktop. And you notice that it has three different display options. That's because I have three screens on my Mac Pro. But you'll only see one. You'll just see one desktop there. So I'm going to say yes, I want it to stay here. So display one is what you are currently seeing. Again, you'll just see just one option there. And then now it should stay here. I'm going to quit Calendar now. I'm going to go to desktop 1 and I'm going to launch Calendar, and Calendar will launch on desktop 3 and it will switch me to desktop 3 automatically. Now you can also have it appear on all desktops at once. So let's go back to the first desktop here where I have Notes. And this is an application you may want to do this with. If you're taking notes from various things, you may want to assign this to all desktops. So I'm going to go down here into the dock, control click on Notes, go to Options, and assign to all desktops. Now I can look here and I don't see it actually appear on any of the desktops here in Mission Control, but it is there on desktop 1. And if I go control right arrow to desktop 2, there's Notes there as well. Desktop 3, there's Notes there as well. So Notes appears on all three desktops. So this is handy for Notes, for Calendar, for Reminders, for apps like that, or even web browser windows sometimes to have it appear across your desktops at the same time.